is and make moves in this land where the power lives, where they devour kids and acts of cowardice rule from a tool of violence and a shrouded bliss. I try to release my malice and develop my inner peace in a place so callous. Maybe y'all go to Angola or the